Greetings, everybody. I am Brian D0313. What are more Bionvisor Afterbirth? Last time we just did a greed run with Blue Baby, and it was quite well. Got Godhead. Awesome. And we got the Chaos card, which was an instant win at the end. Probably could have killed Greed, but I figured I might as well just end it quickly. So next, I think we're going to be doing an Eve run. Because she's next on the list. Hopefully we get to the Hush. Hopefully we get to Mr. Satan. But if we get to the Hush, it's okay. So, some people said that Eve is a little bit different now. I don't know why. Maybe it's something we have to unlock. We don't fly. But that's a thing people say. So Eve, as always, well, unless it's just changed, she starts with, that's new. Bomber body, explosive blast. Gave me bombs. So Eve, she starts with, special core Babylon, which, activates at one red heart or less, instead of a half a red heart or less. And that's a, damage up. Ooh. Should probably use it now. Now wait for the boss room. So poor Babylon's good. Damage up and speed up. And has Dead Bird. Dead Bird activates whenever she gets hit and sends out a bird that sometimes attacks things. Dead Bird might be a little smarter nowadays, but still not that great. I don't know when there would ever be a strategy to use Dead Bird. Like to say, hey, I'm just gonna let myself get hit. Maybe if we have Bloodlust? Bloodlust only works for six hits. Okay, so I'm hoping to get some health here. Shit. Getting a little bit risky. I still would like to test whether or not we can get items from poops now in the boss room. Just in the past, that was impossible. Even Petrified Poop. So I would like Petrified Poop to test it. Oh my god. I really need to put myself in Horde Babylon status. That's the best way to play Eve, is to be in Horde Babylon status. And with her special Horde Babylon, she's much more resilient compared to original Bionvisor, where you had to be pretty much at critical HP. She also should have a higher chance at getting deal with devils. No, not deal with devils, soul hearts. Okay. This is a good start. Oh. Yeah. Now we're in Horde Babylon status. I'm not a wizard. Yeah. Now we're 2/3 away, jumpy status. I love it! Well planned by me. Or Babylon, don't get hit. So, to get Hush, you need to get there in 30 minutes, I believe. Beat the heart in 30 minutes. That's my opinion. Because we did get it before 30 minutes. Could you stop being stupid with this? Are you the wizard? You know what they should do with Are You the Wizard? Make it last for an entire room. That way, if someone uses it accidentally before the room is cleared, then it's an actual crappy item. That's crap too. I have bombs. Oh. Fuck this game. Fuck you too. I'm gonna blow you up. I think that'll get me more deal with devils. Okay, now, so I go in here and reroll this item. Shit, I can't put it down. Fuck! Oh, now I can jump. I was trying to pick it up and then I put it back down. No game! Okay, this is stupid. Blow up. Yes! Come on. Just endless bombs. This room could probably be the south. I don't know where a top secret room would be, though. It's usually closest to the boss room, but there's a lot of things close to the boss room that could be top secret. Remember, always have to be adjacent to only one room. Except for Magic Mushroom. What? Oh, because of blast damage. Fuck you, speed down. I hate this guy. Oh my god, stop it. Gotta be careful of that. And this. Oh shit. Give me a long big ball. So we should still be able to deal with Devil on this floor unless if somehow we take red heart damage. Yep, I'm taking it. I don't know why we're not in Horde Babylon status, so that's weird. Normally that would definitely put us in Horde Babylon. That safety cap. Superman, it pulls. Okay, well, let's see how well this thing works. I really would love to get rid of this jump book. We'll see what this thing does. Maybe it pulls in enemies. Does it seem like he's being pulled in by me? Fuck you! Okay, seems like he's coming toward me. So it's like Stranger Tractor. Fuck you! God damn it, I'm going to die. I don't really care. Get me out of that room. Nope. Goodbye, trinket. I probably would have been dead anyway. Find that crappy mini boss. I think I've remained a pretty good time so far. Yes. Come on. Thank you. You find feet to get stuck now with that. Gotta remember we have the best item able. So we haven't really gotten any damage ups. I think we're still working with this Horde Babylon. Oh, that was crazy. At least they don't charge. They have like a lot of health. Sadly, probably won't be able to deal with Devil because it took red heart damage and we died. Yeah, I really need some more damage. That's what I'm looking forward to. Whoa. Imagine if I couldn't get out of there. Okay, need to find the item room at some point in time. Oh great, the hardest room in the game. Okay. Yes! Yeah, I love the damage. Pop up! Come on, you know you want to pop your head up. I'll open you. Do I care about the soul hearts? Yeah, whatever. That was probably stupid, but I did it anyway. Oh, not this bullshit. Remember when I died in this room because of this? Okay. Nice, got enough for a shop. Nice locked up. That's new. I don't think I ever picked it up before. Sack head, more sacks, so I guess more of these things. Find the soul heart too. And no item room yet. So I guess everyone had to head back. Because there's no way we could win with our current build. Oh god, why do you always have to show up? Didn't they put like new bosses in? My gang are the same old bosses. Or bosses that don't benefit me at all. At least I got this guy in a loop. I still got a devil room because we didn't take red heart damage from the boss. And obligatory Krampus. I'll definitely take his spacebar item if it shows up. That was stupid! Gotta be careful, remember. He did rotate his thing. I take out these. Oh, I wasn't paying attention there. Cheater. One time where Crimson says it's actually better than the airspace bar item that I have. Of course, since it's a 6-room charge, it's pretty much only useful for the boss. Just by the time it recharges, chances are you probably won't be able to use it again for the boss. That's why the item sucks now, just because it's like, do you use it? Loving it. Something good. Perth roll, yes! I think I'll take it. I'll blow up all these mushrooms. Master mushroom! Yeah, I'm tiny. Didn't I find the bigger one? So I like this this bomb's like a super blast damage item. Save Perthrow for something else. Why don't we just still get into the devil room? Yeah, 11 minutes. Do I want to use double key? Maybe not. Remember when, ooh, they turned torn. That's the damage up. Remember, very first room, you don't have Horde Babylon activated. Because I don't know. Talk to the devs. You never ever know what that thing is. At least it's just soul hearts. Yeah, be careful with this room. I suppose. Fool's good. Moon, I'll use. Thank you. And we'll go to this room. The room that we had to skip. Yes! Yes! Our guppy status. And I'm gonna keep this because whenever we get red heart health now, whenever we get health up. Okay, what was the other card that I had? Yeah, so whenever I get a health up, I just convert it into soul hearts and stay in the Sword Babylon status. It's pretty awesome. Now our spawn flies, I do 2.5 our damage, times our damage. Infested. Is that just a new voice? I haven't been to the shop yet. Fuck! Thanks, Gimpy. I love you, Gimpy. this is the wrong way. So, oh, that guy's huge. So what Jeffy does is, whenever you kill enemies, it would drop like a half red heart. I think only a half red heart. And whenever you take damage, you have a chance of dropping, soul hearts and maybe red hearts as well. Go this way because it's the wrong way. Yeah, I'm still not confident enough yet for Hush. Oh shit. Jiro's better. Actually, we could Perthro something. Hell, oh. Shatter item, right? Yeah. Get Perthro. Come on, where the hell is this guy at? I mean, the shop. We're saving Jared, of course. That means we need to find more keys. Just in time. We're on Floodgates 2. Wow. Holy shit, Joker. Why did you take Perthro with me to the Joker room? Oh, it's not long enough, but we found the shop finally. Forgot what gave the bags. None of this stuff fancies me. Except for this. So, we'll Perthro the boss item if it sucks, and then we'll come back for Jira. Actually, I'll try move Jira up a lot. I don't know if this is if there's any point to this.
The magician.
It is a magician! Okay, I think we need to get to the point where we gotta power through. Actually. Yeah, sun's okay for the map effect. Other than that, not so much unless you really need the health. I do hope we get to deal with Devil because I'll use Perthro in there. Okay, it's just Ritter Dirty, so he's going to shoot us. And we got all stats up, yes! And I'll touch you. Okay. And then I'll reroll both of these. That's new. Black power, spin the black circle. I don't know what that means. That's a new item. Oh, I know what that is. I saw it earlier in a video that I was watching. Oh, we're dragging something now. I wonder if that's that black thing. I think black circle activates whenever we take damage. So we're on top of the watch. There's the XL, so we might be able to get through this quickly. Huge. He's okay. Very confused. Honestly, something walks in there. Yeah, I'm thinking of a different item. Oh, do I have to make a circle? Interesting. Oh, and it starts dissipating. So it might be hard to make a super huge one. Don't know what that did. Still don't know if it, what it does. Okay. Definitely want to find the item rooms. Oh, hey, we probably did our dead cat. That's awesome. Now we have 18 lives. Most importantly, yeah, that's useless, just your fly. Actually, no, that's not the current thing about. But it's useless anyway. Now we have why is it 17? I thought it was supposed to be 18. What's wrong, game? Bertanio did some friends. Justice. Man, these are some good builds. Shit! How did I get hit there? We did get W's tail, right? I forgot if we did. We could find the item rooms. So I think they're getting hit when they walk in there. It's hard to tell.
Puri.
Hey, that was a circle. Maybe it's just ground enemies. Magician. Out is this good, but not in this situation. I'll just take Jira. Error effect not found. How's my tears? Oh, damn it. It's like, why are my tears purple there? I haven't found any item rooms. I found a shop. No. Ooh, Tammy's head. Good. I think I'd rather keep myself in, or have the ability to keep myself in the status, in the Horde Babylon status. That's so cool. I don't even know where anything is. Thanks for the soul heart. Bombs are key, thanks. That's gonna help me out for the chest. God, just give me an item room. Or a shop or anything. Not the boss. I tried to fight the first boss, but I really wanna do diamonds, sure. We don't feel like optimizing that. Oh, is that tinted rock? Doesn't really matter anyway. Oh my god, we found something. Oh, luck up. Exciting game. Oh, crap. Oh my god, I got stuck in between them. That's new. 8-inch nails stitched to them. Probably another item that does absolutely nothing. Now we have 68 keys. So go find our shop. Yeah, so like, do some of these new items even do anything? I'm really tempted to read them because like the descriptions don't really help us out. I don't really see anything new with this 9-inch nails thing. Fresh money. Found our shop. Finally. Buy everything. I don't need vision. Okay, I think that randomly activates throughout the run. And we'll just donate. I don't still miss out on the hush. I'm just passing our tinted rock there. But we're on a mission. We gotta get out of here. If I get out of here, I mean head toward the boss instead of like the wrong way. Since I rocks like to randomly explode still. Yes. I don't know how I feel about that. Still, we haven't really picked up any damage ups. Could have done the thing. Yes! Looked like that did a lot of damage. To hit her? I wonder if it does more damage the bigger it is. Connect. As always, go here. And let's just get out of here. Gotta be quick. Got 7 minutes to clear 2 floors. Let's just get in our XL. Let's go in big room, of course. Bye. God, stop it. I don't really know how to effectively use that. 2 diamonds, whatever. God. Bye. Let me just get out of this area. It's insane. I don't need the money. At this point, I'm not throwing wood for any tinted rocks. Pop up! Pop your fucking head up! Nothing. I'm trying to find an item that helped us find the bosses quicker. There we go. Man, that item's like, I gotta say that item's pretty overpowering. Conquest! Fuck you, Conquest. Try to get in around him. I already have flight. And I don't need that. Okay, so that was probably about 3 minutes. I said they don't put up a timer for the hush. Oh shit. We got bombs. Tinted rock. I just put one bomb in. Come on. Oh man, I'm trying to do the circle. There we go. That's like a waste of health.
Invested.
Okay. Interesting, this is new. The wrong way. All the way back to the start. Can't play this item. Can't play. I keep on getting bullshit hit. Out here. Fuck. It doesn't matter. Apparently, every way is the wrong way today. I I'm getting reckless. I don't care what was in there. I don't care what's there. Ah, run! Oh my god, it's a dead end. I gotta go all the way back to the beginning? What the fuck? I want to go to the curse room. Obviously it's this way. Oh shit. Don't push my bomb. All this health loss because it's bullshit. If I don't get this, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed off. Why am I getting slowed down? Every time. Oh wow, we actually found the boss. I didn't even know that the boss existed. I'm gonna be so pissed off if I lose a hush fight. Sadly, I don't really have that many flies for me. Shit. Is that injuring it? Probably not. Bye! All that health loss. Can't believe that. All because I was rushing. That's just health. I could probably use some health. I will take you. So just take 10.5. I'll take you for more checks and explosions. I'll take the soul heart. I'll buy the key. Air jammed. Come on, where's my chest explosions? Go ahead, you're late. You're worthless. Go ahead. Space. Double keys. Suicide cane. Oh man, if only I had a blank card. Yep, let's do this a go, I guess. Go for my flies. I don't have enough, I don't think I have enough range to actually hit them. I might get lucky and get Dad's key, so we can go to, let's see. Oh shit! I feel like I'm not even doing any damage to it. Oh shit, that was close. I'd still like to see how much damage I'm doing with this spider mod. So make that just in case if it comes over here. I should just stop doing dumb shit. What the fuck hit me there? Keep in mind, we have a 17 lives to beat this fucker. My flies have accumulated. He scratched my head. Oh my god. Oh my god. Flies, don't go after butterflies, just go after him. Or her. That new? Oh, what the fuck, man. Tears are exploding like that. Oh shit, it's this face. Oh crap. TV just turned on. We got past that phase, I think. Oh, I hate that phase. Are we done with the phase? Go flies. Oh shh. I really hope he's not still underground. I don't know where the fuck he is. Probably still spawning the turrets. He's still underground. That's what happened last time. So many turrets. Fuck you, turrets. He's almost dead. As long as this game doesn't do anything stupid. Thanks, Gimpy. Die! Yes! What the fuck was that? What is that? Aethem? That's pretty cool. I hope I'm still confident that we'll win. Curse of the Maze. Our favorite curse in the world. Oh my god, how that hit me. Oh, but at least we're, invincible, so we can open up that chest. Probably that chest will injure you if, when you open it. Does it injure? I still don't know if it injures the flying enemies. Hate this room. Shit. Oh my god, I'm going to die. Yep. Oh wait, we will respawn with red hearts, so that will be beneficial for us. Would have been beneficial if it was during Hush, but oh well. Diamonds, that's more money. Of diamonds. Fine, found a secret room. And it was worthless. And we gotta see the room all over again. Hit that bitch. So I gotta say we did quite well without getting any damage ups. Should probably pick up more money because might get more of those luck ups. You know, we have like max money. Yeah, I don't really care if we die. So respawn here. We'll use this, and look at that. Oh wait, what? Fuse. See? Profit. And to do this. Haha! Oh yeah. That's flight. That's an eternal heart, which we did convert into another soul heart. Or three more soul hearts. Yeah. Ah! Fuck. Stop it. Shit. Shit. Stars. Moon. Bit to the moon. And other stuff that makes me happy. Maybe a star decker would. Then I could carry something else along with the Jera. Thank you. No, never again. Another thing that I have absolutely no idea what the fuck it does. That's. Yeah, that seems like it doesn't really work on flying enemies. Come on. Yep. I love it. How many batteries? Die! I don't care. dead anyway. So I don't really know how I feel about that, this thing. It's cool, but it's actually valuable. Okay, gotta make sure we use Jera. Curse of Darkness. Whatever. So, shot speed down, maybe tears down, but it is a spectral and piercing shots. That's new. Is that glass cannon? Lots of new things. You can trail, turn your enemy. Some items. What they do. I'll say glass cannon. Oh my god, really? So it pretty much brings you down to like no HP and murders everything. Oh, cool. Yeah, whatever. Ah, just give me the item I really, really want. So I guess we'll save Glass Cannon for medicine. If we have to fight him. I don't full clear. Can you just give me the item that I want? How hard is a game? 1 o'clock. I guess I have to work tomorrow. Not because I got fired. So did that happen because I got hit? Well, fortunately, we could bomb this. No! Shit. God damn it, give me the item I want. So does that just activate whenever I take damage? We're gonna fight our favorite enemy, of course, adversary. What the hell hit me there? Oh, Proptosis. This one looks interesting. Why is it red? What do you think exploded? Me. I don't know if there's every single item in the game except for that's key. Rainbow baby, okay. Man, this is perfect build. Forget me now. I guess we'll fight the boss. I'm not going to use the glass cannon. At this point, I just have to save my HP if I don't be using Forget Me Now. So I want Chariot. So I'm going to save Forget Me Now full and use it after I full clear. Come Come on. Got a lot more rooms that we gotta go through, but chances are we probably won't get the item that we're looking for. So we'll light more HP up. Bye, Stain. I don't think it wants to change a tractor. Probably would just cause problems. Maybe next floor I might get lucky and I'll get undefined as well. I want that. Project Humanity. You want to stay away from that technology item because technology sucks ass. Soul heart back there? Why did I miss a soul heart? No reason for me to miss soul hearts. These shears are good. Be fine if I get another dead cat. Litter bombs. Whenever you place a bomb, you have a chance of getting goodies after they blow up. And that gave us a bomb. There's a bomb and a trinket. Does it give you the bomb back? That was lame. It looks like it gives you the bomb back. It was just like super, super luck. Goodbye, Paul. All that stuff. So sadly, no place to use charge against humanity. We'll look for our thing again. Wind Girl's power will also be pretty good. You. And let's search for a top secret room. Something here. I hate that blast damage. Stigmata is good. And I'm not going to take the HP. Let's get out of here. And let's do it all over again. Maybe we won't get Curse of Darkness this time. Curse of the Loss. Okay. Shots in the back of her head. Is that new? Bumble wants your coins? What? Is there a bum friend thing? Grab a spacebar item. Milk, don't cry over it. I really hope that this is not a damage down. Gotta take it though. Alright, just give me Dad's key. Last is this, you're exploding to so many things. Spiders, guess that'll be better. We got a knife in the back of our body, don't know why though. Let me find a big room. Ooh! Wait, where did I get the health up? Let's make sure that opens up. God! Damn it. Something is causing your explosion. Ooh, hole again. I don't fold clear just because I want goodies. Oh, it's a, that milk thing's a familiar. Do I want the cursed eye? No. Looks like we're gonna finish everything with Eve. Glad I had that thing. I'll leave. Doesn't really benefit me. Oh, where did this chest come from? I thought I got this item already. Oh man, this is a great run. So Russell's gonna be so jealous. I still don't understand what's not blowing up. Also, Russell's favorite item. Oh, I could take this for the, for an interesting fight. Just in case something bad happens, even though I don't think it will. Orbs. Yeah, damage. I doubt I'll die in medicine. All these familiars I have. Oh, I know what it is. BFF guy. I miss that. Not too thrilled. Oh yeah. More damage. That's 0.4 damage up. Yeah, 0.04 damage up for every coin that you have. One damage up after you have 25 damage. So 0.04 times 25 gets you to the 1 and caps out at 4 damage total at 99. So right now it's 4 damage up for us. Don't want that. Really? Fury infested. I think there's a ball of steel in the rotation. Or maybe not. Well. Oh no, we're still in Horde Babylon status. It's such a crappy item. Unless they made it better. Yeah, we're still in Horde Babylon. Forgot about it. Because of E's specialness. God. Then I took all the, Yes! It's beautiful! I'm gonna destroy Medicine. I'm gonna destroy everything. So, any fine place to use that? They must die. Don't know what that does. Still got charges of humanity. I haven't found a super huge room yet. I did everything over here. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, I think I've seen this. Control tiers. So, your tears just go wherever that laser is. Bye, Cage. Oh man, I love good builds. Alright, yeah, I love good runs like this. This he scrolls, you're getting re-rolled. There's probably a lot of batteries around. What's that guy up to? Oh, no more Horde Babylon. That might have been bad. Unless the damage up from it is good. One of the bosses. Scissors, nope. Man, I'd love to see like our item list, our true item list. Yep. Hey, what's up? I feel like dying. You liked it? You liked it a lot? Oh, he got the money. I wonder what he gives us. There's a knife behind us. That's probably some sort of transformation. This might be the last room. Take it. Take the money. allows you to reroll heals. Here's something nice. So go reroll again. I'd rather battery than reroll again. Cause we want awesome builds, just awesome builds are fun. Tiny Planet. How would Tiny Planet work for this build? I'm gonna do it. Let's have fun. Is it doing anything? Just how's it work with the control tiers? Well, I don't think that there's a quad room, so we'll just use cartridge scan here. Oh, he's doing stuff. Your font, nice. Battles, doesn't really interest me. Find something else to reroll. Dude, we're just gonna destroy Meta Satan. This run's only 50 minutes long? Really? You know, it's so nice that items like It's so nice to get builds like this. Yay. Okay, hi Medicine. I bet you don't enjoy getting murdered. High Priestess. Foot, okay. This guy's supposed to be hard, but he's not as hard as Hush. It's kinda sad. He's not dead yet. I'm very curious as to what that thing actually gives us. Did it just give us a chest? Bye! Nope, we don't have everything to bleed for this dude. For Eve. By the way, I was just holding on the fire button there. It's beautiful! So we got a little baby. And whore baby. Are those even items, or are they just like got multiplayer things? Because if they're just multiplayer, that is sad. One 16. So Eve is 100% done. Nice. So the brimstone means a Mega Satan. Okay. So next time, I believe, is a challenge run. So until then, this has been Brian D0313 saying see ya and have a good day.